क्लास 109 पावर डायोड चैप्टर 1। हियर यू हैव नॉर्मल पी प्लस एंड एन प्लस रीजियन दैट इज हेविली डोप्ड। देन नाउ इन पावर डायोड ए लो डोप्ड एन रीजियन that is n minus is added in between, which increases the required breakdown voltage in the reverse condition. For high power, high voltage applications, we need high current while conducting for a diode and high voltage to withstand in reverse biased state. So the high reverse biased voltage is achieved, that means the high peak inverse voltage is achieved by doping lightly the N region, and high current is achieved by increasing the cross sectional area of the diode. The symbol of a power diode is same as normal diode, and VI characteristics during the forward biased it will be same, but the forward voltage drop will now increase a little bit due to addition of N minus layer. So on state conduction loss will be a little bit more, and the reverse biased voltage will be higher than conventional diode. Say if the other diodes BY127, 126, what you have, if they have around 400 volts, 500 volts as peak inverse voltage, power diode will have in kilovolts tens of kilovolts or even more. For higher ratings you will use two diodes in series.